Okay. Oh, hey.
Your car, global warming happens in your car. This is the one that we always play on.
Okay, so
yeah, can we just is anybody got Procon open?
No, did I tell you?
I'll take that as can we just run forward to this?
Oh god, I'm stuck
sure
in the ground.
I'm not sure how to do that in Procon either.
The charge is set up to the start of the enemy.
Give me an answer. We want to just jump to the next game mode.
Yes.
Yeah, go for it.
Doesn't matter as long as I unlock my dog tags for this gun.
Give me my dog tags.
I got the anti-vehicle one today, pretty happy with it.
For the 5 stars with the AV?
Idiot.
No, it's
Did you have it rigged, or did I turn around into him and put a C4 to?
No, he was waiting for us to come out.
Oh, okay. I thought he spawned behind me and then blew me
He's
up.
He's being a sneaky little guy.
We disarmed the charge on objective Alpha.
Jump it, Roman.
What happened?
I crashed in the island and it killed
Yo,
the server.
We should do the gimmick. Everyone has to have 3 shotguns.
I just skipped that map.
Wait, 3 shotguns?
Triple shotguns.
I think I have to do it again.
You mean
too.
Like the M320?
That's a terrible idea.
Mm-hmm. Everyone's gonna have 3 shotguns equipped.
Sounds
nope. Nope.
That's my idea for a gimmick.
So I discovered through the thread in DayZ that you can't ban people for certain things because it's violation of the TOS and your server gets revoked by Bohemia.
Cool.
Yeah, wow. Anybody.
It was also after one clan sent another server a cease and desist letter because they wanted a top server spot and the other server was in it, and they told them either shut it down or we're to come and ruin your server, and then said you can't ban us because we're not doing anything wrong.
Oh hey, it's Silk Road Dom again. Okay, I see what you mean, 3 shotguns. So we want to go support
or assault.
XM Dart. Wait, what is assault?
Or assault. Assault has the 320 and the 26.
Wait. So shotgun.
The 320. Wait, which one is?
Assault or support would work because both of their tertiary weapons can be turned into shotguns.
Yes, precisely.
Wait, which? Are you talking about the M320 dart?
Yeah.
Okay. Or the XM25 dart.
That one would work. The 25 dart would work. And the fuck? Friendly fire?
Wait, did I get friendly fire on?
Did I get admin killed?
No, I didn't do it. I've got Procon up and I didn't do it. You killed me while I was in game. You killed me just there.
Sean Face, I love your emblem.
Are we doing like gimmicks or anything? Or
it's triple shotgun apparently.
Loadout must be all shotguns. I don't know if we should allow slugs.
Oh, pick up sniper darts rifle, you're a bad man.
No darts, no darts if you want to do that.
No.
The XM25 has darts as well.
Mm-hmm. And dart isn't even any better than buckshot. Anyway.
Okay. No.
Hold B and C, give them.
What? No? No? Dart is not inherently better than buckshot.
It's better on some guns for some setups at certain ranges.
How the fuck?
Oh, damn it.
I put 2, like, straight through your chest.
But you didn't do the one in the head.
Barely not.
We have taken objective Charlie.
Also, slugs and semi-autos are really good. Oh yeah, should we let us slugs in?
I should join a squad.
What? Nasir?
Get the fuck off that roof!
Nasir, you're in bubble for cheating.
Were you not the guy with the fucking like, sniper rifle? There's a guy that was on the sniper rifle sitting on the
Get him on short level. Like 5 minutes.
I tried to run away from your 870.
I could not fire for like 3 seconds because I knifed and I could not.
Yeah, that's really annoying.
I had my shotgun up, it just wasn't.
It's okay, I ran out of bullets.
Dice should let you do a rat shot on the revolvers.
So what's your X25 dart or the M320 dart?
Technically M25 dart.
How many people do you want to kill at once?
All of them.
Then the 25. If you want, yeah, if you want to kill one guy, then the 320. If you want to kill more than one, then the 25.
Yeah, I forgot about the shorty. I did that too. Where did I? Like, I'm never.
God damn, this gun's overpowered.
Which one?
Which?
The shorty.
Shorty's the best handgun.
Yeah, the shorty's fucking retarded. Its pellets do 18 damage.
It only shoots 8 of them, which is even less than the, like, DVD and shit. And Sega.
Yeah, how many pellets does it shoot?
8, which is less than Sega and DVD.
Thanks for thanks for that help, Ender.
You're welcome. I need to get full choke for the M870. Let them have A, we'll hold B and C.
There's ammo over here if you need it.
I can have 4 shotguns.
Unfortunately, no. They won't let you equip the 26 and the 320. Yeah, they won't let you equip the mass and the 320 at the same time.
If you do it on the test range, you can actually do it.
But once I join the server, no.
As long as you don't change your loadout.
So it's like equipping rockets with the mine?
Yeah, you can equip 2 rocket launchers too.
A puppy joined. A puppy with high ping.
The best puppy.
Here's your meds. Kick the shit out of him.
So, what's better, the mass or the M320?
Whoops, that wasn't after battles.
Probably the mask, because you can go more shots before you have 3 up.
The mask is basically just like a regular shotgun, but slightly less. It's like the Hawk, but just like slightly less effective.
The mask is a pump shotgun. It's the same as basically the spells.
Ow. No, it's a bit closer to the Hawk, but it's maybe a little bit worse, but it's still really good.
I got you, man.
It's a really satisfying.
You can basically use it as like a primary weapon if you want to.
You like.
Turn the corner, took a slug to the face.
No, it's statistically it's almost identical to the 870, but it just fires a little bit slower.
Well, it does have the it's got a box magazine instead of a tube.
So like
objective alpha has
like
been neutralized.
Well,
right?
We've
taken
objective
alpha.
I don't know. Best of the mass.
Hawk has more pellets, but does less damage per pellet than the 870. No.
Ah.
I have nothing for the shorty,
so... If everybody's running around as medic, how come I keep seeing people at half-life?
Well, because we gotta run away from the
guy. I'm support.
Because Gabe and
Will. Taken objective Charlie.
Yeah, and bootstraps. We gotta... I ain't taking health from no communists.
Oh yeah, that reminds me, so, like, the store where that I work at, we're doing the, like some like veterans like fundraiser shit, and it's apparently going on for a few months, which is really dumb. But we're doing the veterans fundraiser, right? And some guy, I like asked him if he wants to join for it, and he's like, nah, man, nah. He's like, nah, man, nah.
It's a picture,
veterans,
though. It's on the map.
It seems like veterans these days, all they do is kill people, man.
We have neutralized.
I'm like, yeah, that's other veterans. I mean, I don't say that to him.
They're veterans, so they're done killing people.
Hey, no grenades.
Like, I mean,
that's not a grenade. That's a fuck.
Is that a shotgun?
It could be.
Well, I mean, like, if you really think about how a grenade does damn, it really kills people.
That's an incendiary!
Makes you think. Oh, finally, fucking ghost.
It wasn't a grenade,
shorty.
It was a mobile bonfire. It's a deployable bonfire. It's like when those safety refs you pull the cord on.
So, like,
pull pin, throw bonfire.
Flashbangs are okay then, right?
No, probably not.
Well, what do you guys think?
2 health. Bullshit.
No, I'm fine with flashbangs, actually. I don't know.
Flashbangs will make it more funny. And that's the whole point of gimmicks. It's that they're funny, right?
No, it's that I win.
Pretty much, yeah. Shit, that's why I'm using a duckbill right now.
I do have a duckbill because I have nothing else on it.
Well, isn't duckbill actually kind of useful in this map?
Duckbill is useful.
Turns out the duckbill isn't really a bad attachment.
Only if you're hit by him, though.
Sonic versus Gun versus Eevee against
Nick. DBV.
DBV.
Okay.
Always go with a DP.
Once you go DB, you never
go.
I don't know.
You never go black.
Racist.
Wish I could put camo on my mat.
Battlefield racism.
Just lost objective Charlie.
Wait. I didn't agree to that.
Here's your medkit. Pick it up. Hey, here's the first round.
We've taken objective Bravo.
In my video games? No way. Games are about skill and being skilled and showing my skill off to you noobs.
Damn it, Sean.
Apparently I had a lot of stuff for the shorty unlock, and I'm just an idiot and didn't use any of it.
Yeah, that's pretty much how it always goes for me.
Massive lag.
Wait, shorty has unlocks?
Huh. Yep, oh, like
yeah.
Any
yeah,
pistol.
It does.
Yeah, all the pistols do.
Well, shorty's not a pistol, but...
It's better than one.
Help! I'm pinned down! Here's your med!
It's God's own pistol.
So wait, dude, I think it would've been so cool.
Are we saying yes or no to slugs?
Yeah, why not?
No slugs.
Yeah, why not?
No slugs.
Fuck you. Using slugs.
Someone's mad.
Oh, we've got 3 puppies now.
I need to find Sean face and kill.
Why?
Because you have a nemesis ribbon on me.
Dart isn't even bad. It's actually pretty decent. I mean, like, it doesn't have nearly the utility of the airburst, but, like, as its own weapon, it's not bad.
Yeah, just don't hip fire it.
I don't know, I got, like, haggard pretty decent out of range from hip firing, though.
I got killed by Thomas by full effect at 75.
Oh! Right in the balls.
I do not like the XM or M870, it's not working.
You mean the sniper rifle?
No, the shotgun. The 870.
The 870.
Oh, the 870?
Yeah.
You have to get used to it. It's, yeah, it's got a nice rhythm to it.
Yeah, like your mom.
Yeah, I mean.
Here's your man. The 870, it's like the pump shotgun of the game.
We have taken objective. I know what you're saying. I
The 870 is the second most widely produced weapon in the small arm in the world after the AK-47.
Or the M320.
What the fuck, kerosene?
What?
I could have sworn I had you.
Netcode, brother. Netcode. Finally worked in my favor. Pick it up.
I am become netcode, destroyer of Kandur.
Fucking Roman Coins. Your dick butt.
I love the dick butt. It's so good. I know.
It's a butt and a dick, and he's got a dick on his butt.
I love you, Dr. Strangelove, for saying that. Let's kill this joke.
Like, seriously, if Dick Butts didn't have a dick on his butt, it wouldn't have been nearly as funny.
I just killed a
Brazilian?
Thiago BM. 186.
Thiago. He could be from Portugal.
Hey, he's got...
He's definitely from Portugal if he has a ping of
that. I don't know, I think Brazilian would probably have the same ping as someone from Portugal.
How did I not kill you?
That's racist.
How did I
know
the second shot go off?
Away
crippled.
From like Texas or wherever the hell server is in
there. We're about to find out.
Yeah, is this server in like Dallas or Chicago?
That was Dallas.
Oh, Chicago.
It's
come
gotta,
on.
It's gotta be Dallas. 55 ping is higher than it is to get to Chicago.
I got 35. Yeah, I usually get 10.
Yeah, I'm 46, so I'd probably be it. I don't know.
Ow.
Wait.
God damn it, Sean Facey.
Not using
He probably just joined.
How the hell did that not work?
Senpai, how did I hit you in the chest at close
Next
range
time
with
we
a slug
I think
and I
we were
you.
So close, our guns actually exited our hitboxes. We're firing at.
I'm gonna say next time
I got a hit
the gimmick should be instead of shotguns, it should be
I think I didn't take 100 health.
Slug shotguns.
I actually shot you at point blank range, center of mass. I don't think it registered. I think it actually hit behind you. I think someone was reporting that the shotguns, if you're too close, actually fired through someone.
I believe it.
That bug is also an ATV reload.
Yes, it is.
Which shows you make
wow,
quality
that's
quality
really
quality
sad.
Pick it up.
It's only gay until the hitbox is touch, right?
That's like an unkillable claymore.
Here's your med. Go get it.
Gotcha.
What's up behind you, Hacker?
That game looked like it had so much potential, and it was just bad.
It was really fun to customize your dude in that game, though.
Here's your med kit.
It's a dress-up game. Dress-up games are the best.
Yeah,
that's why Dark Souls is a...
Yeah, the thing is, though, that, like, Dark Souls is an amazing dress-up game, but it's actually fun to play.
That's true.
Dark Souls is really good, yeah.
We have taken objective alpha!
I'm still kind of torn on whether I actually like Dark Souls 2 better than Dark Souls 1, though.
I don't.
Yeah,
one
same.
Was better. One's world was better than
Dark Souls 2. Thiago's using an
AK-60.
Two just feels like they just cribbed everything from number one and just redesigned it all.
Well, Dark Souls 2 is Dragon Souls and Dark Souls more brought together, where Dark Souls felt more distinct from Dragon Souls.
Demon Souls, you mean?
Demon Souls.
Objective
Charlie. That's the next one.
I'm not a fan of the whole, here's all this deep story, but you have to work it out yourself.
I am, but I don't really care.
The problem with that is, like, the story isn't really that deep. It's basically like, oh yeah, this is like a reference to a game.
Because it's actually a good game instead of a typical Japanese game where it's all about story and there's no gameplay.
That's true.
Well, no, where it's like...
Shots fired.
And the story is in the form of text dumps, and then...
Or 8-hour cutscenes.
Yeah.
Siago is using an AR-160.
Yeah, Battlefield 4's story is way deeper.
Where it's all about the story.
And really, like...
You are the story.
No, the story in Battlefield 4 is basically like, if we could get the guy who played Omar in this game, and that would look good on the back of the box.
We have at least two pubbies using assault rifles, I think. It's the Brazilian.
Well, maybe we should shoot him.
Oh, he just apologized in chat.
Yeah, when is Leo gonna get kicked out playing this?
I thought the ping setting was too hard.
We've lost objective Charlie.
Yeah, he had been, like, showing up.
My knife was in his throat.
That's what she said.
Yeah, how about, Brad Browns is the next one.
Oh, that'd be so annoying.
That would be so annoying.
That's awful. I don't have frag rounds unlocked or anything.
Yeah, I don't
either.
That'd
be awful.
Oh, yeah, it's like it's kind of...
How about the contact 45?
45s and bolt actions.
One of those pistols is fucking absolutely terrible, and I unlocked everything for it.
45?
Is it 45?
The compact 45 is pretty decent, but like the 1911.
The 1911 the 1911 is more accurate than the 45. Than the compact 45. The problem is, why are you using a pistol, a handgun at long range?
You can't ADS with the shorty.
You just need to unlock it.
Oh, Claymore!
100 point kill assist.
Yeah, I got one last round.
Objective Charlie has been neutralized. There's your med kit. Go get it.
Take the first aid.
We are on Objective Alpha.
Okay, bullshit.
Oh, I got all three of you. That was awesome.
Wow. Here's your man. Three kills with shoddy 12.
Shorty hit. I landed every single shot.
Use darts and fire through people.
That was shorty.
No, yeah, I'm saying
you can't load the alternate ammo on the shorty.
Oh, you can't. Buck. That sucks.
It's my proudest moment of BF4 right there.
Not only that, but if it was dart though, I don't think it might not be able to kill him one hit, could it?
No, not with darts.
I should give the.
I know darts are like really, really good in Battlefield 3, like much better than Buck in BF3.
Objective Charlie is ours.
Okay, I'm liking the darts.
There's your ammo, go get it.
The darts are pretty solid.
They're fun.
Yeah, they have 320 darts, which is no good. They're only up close. Yeah, in that case, you're better off.
Like, I think, like. The 320 dart is a really cool weapon where it just like blasts like just straight through people, so it's like you can like kill like a line of like a wave of dudes with it, but it ended up being just kind of anemic and lame.
Smoke grenades are okay.
Yeah.
Good enough.
Objective Charlie has been neutralized. We have taken control of Objective Charlie.
It's even more appropriate because you've got your whatever that you can see through your smoke.
Look at that team stack, holy shit.
And we're still on it, nice.
Oh Jesus. Wait, people are flying the flags?
Yes.
Wait, you got moved to the other team. Hellbender, you got moved to the other team to balance out the stack.
What?
Yeah, it's 10-7.
Well, that's what we're talking about. But we're still winning.
Here's your ammo!
Hey.
I'm just stacked in real life.
Objective Alpha has been neutralized.
That's how you do it.
We control Objective Alpha.
Jesus Christ, it's like the fucking Wild West. You got the balconies.
Bullshit, you took a shorty shot to the chest and didn't die.
Who, me?
Somebody. Yeah.
Yes.
Yep.
Objective Charlie has now been neutralized.
Oh.
Admittedly though, you can just get the iron.
Objective Charlie.
That was a shameful counter knife, by the way. You had me dead to rights.
Dead to rights.
Retribution. Hey, we almost caught up thanks to the temporary stack.
Which was the one with the fucking Longstorm and X? Was that the original one?
What?
Dead to rights. Yeah, we must have been, yeah.
So much shotgun damage.
I heard you like shotgun.
Need a shotgun that fires shotguns and fire gun.
It is the slot shotgun with an underslung shotgun.
When Space Ghost awesome. Come out with the handheld anti-tank dildo launcher?
That's insane.
It only
works 5.
If you hit him in the gun.
Watching a video where these two LARPers were like having a LARP fight, and one of them had like a dildo, like a big floppy dildo, like base thing.
Oh, like in the Saints Row.
Yeah, like in the Saints Row, and he fucking clocked the guy, and like, I thought the kid was gonna die. But it's, yeah, it's fun.
Once a kid in my high school, he was waiting for the train, and someone hit him in the face with a dildo and ran off.
He probably had it coming.
Drive by a dildo.
I mean, this guy was a shithead, but I wouldn't hit him in the face with a dildo. Even though if there was anyone in my
funny as hell.
If there was anyone in my high school who would get hit in the face with a dildo, it was this kid. This kid, was lasting to staff, so he accidentally emailed cheating on his homework to staff at the school's website, which was everyone. I mean, yeah, he emailed it to all the his students homework to all the teachers. Yeah,
other shotguns only message, BP Alpha Dog just killed me with an AC-52.
After being a big baby.
Who was running ProGuard on that? Somebody else was doing those messages.
Well, I guess they'll get...
Yeah, next round we won't be able to get... We're pretty full.
Well, I guess we're not winning this one, but it was close.
Never, he just figured it out of his own accord.
Yeah, shot his own.
Good job.
Yeah, they're probably... Yeah. Evolving.
Nice job, Hans.
They just set a trap. They can open doors.
Clever girl.
Wait until they get the right to vote.
I am in favor
Please,
of giving.
People.
So they only count for 3 fists?
Ah, no, less. They're not people.
Yeah.
Turn the corner, there's like 7 of you.
Ah, I got down!
I ran out of bullets.
See, the problem with that dart though is it's like when you get the hit marker, you have no idea how much damage you're doing, because if it's like one or two darts are hitting, it's going to be doing like 10 damage.
Here's your ammo, go get it!
Just keep pulling the trigger.
Yep.
Throwing a smoke grenade. Oh my god, I just ran up the corner into your whole fucking team.
Yeah, that happens. It's hilarious.
Like, everybody spawned in that corner at once.
Hi, one person now is really gonna drop by the bug guys.
Welcome to Earth.
Yep, no.
Jesus Christ, we all did. We have massacred.
Shotgun Massacre
2014.
God damn it. We now the Gobi Shotgun Massacre.
Wait, isn't there a unlock for like using the secondary shotgun?
Well, that was close. Oh wow. If we actually
finish
this,
so we're dominant. Yeah, that's usually not the case.
It takes like an hour. I think last one was 45 minutes. Hooray, I have unlocked more battle packs of battle packiness.
Wow, I'm 100 points away from unlocking 2 shotguns in that round.
Yay.
Total round boost, 30,000.
Wait.
Using like 50.
So what are we doing this next round?
No, there's no gimmicks this round.
Yes, yeah, this is a double XP weekend.
Admittedly, I'm going to still be doing the gimmick, but just because I'm actually having fun getting kills with stupid guns.
I could have sworn it wasn't on earlier, but
oh, and the assignment you were thinking of is Wall of Shotgun, which is the DBV, the mass, and the shorty you need to get kills with.
Gotcha.
And that's how, you gotta be rank 100 to get it.
Oh, that's all.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, boy. So, might as well keep using shotguns.
So we're back to open combat now.
Well, we don't have to use triple shotguns, so I can take an LVG with me and just fire around corners.
Die in a fire.
Or the flashbang launcher. Poof.
That thing's funny as hell, except it tends to bounce back and hit you in the face.
Now that they actually buff flashbangs, it's probably a lot more fun than when I was first using it.
I will be back in a few minutes. If you guys need any admin things done, just like.
Too bad.
Too bad. Tough shit.
I'll leave the mumble open, so just, like, Just say my name about 15 times and maybe I'll hear it.
We'll have to say it real loud.
Uh-oh, it's this map.
Motherfucker.
What?
Nothing. Just got taken by surprise.
So are we doing Wild West or what?
No, there's no too many puppies to do, Hey, Rick, get the egg!
He was...